want to say thank you very much for this wonderful lesson. The question is, is it possible that a certain nation would come together without the Kabbalists that belong to this nation coming, that they would come together? And is it possible to explain to the whole world this?
Yeah, they're all related. And we do have to think about all those nations that are in unhealthy states, incorrect and not good states, so that everything will fall into place to everyone's satisfaction. The world will not get any. The world will not be happy and glad until it revokes all the borders, and until we're all one nation on one earth. Until then, there will be more and more problems. We have to circulate this condition of world peace to everyone. I really hope that we will advance the corrections, and all the nations will see themselves in a good situation, and peace and tranquility will come to the Armenian people too, along with everyone.
Вот перед тем, как усилить вот наше такое объединение, да,
у нас... Before we strengthen the connection between us to such an extent, we had have some... We should have a condition between us that it shouldn't affect us negatively, it shouldn't affect the work of our 10 negatively. How can we make it so that it won't hinder us, rather it would help us?
You will do it in tens, in the tens and between the tens, it doesn't matter. The more we want to come closer to the world peace in general, in this way we influence everyone else. You will see. In the near future, you will see changes, great changes in the world. Yeah.